welcome guys, welcome back to our XCOM 2 War of the Chosen series. This is DuMa. This is Operation Hammer Stank. And yeah, the hunter's down and now we're going to for a console mission to neutralize the target. And also we have an upgraded look for a spark. Really nice. And I didn't show you guys last time, but this is the updated look for Firebrand. She looks sick, right? Yeah. And I think we're ready, actually. Let's just go. Oh, before that, let me check the PCSs. Oh, we have a superior mobility now. Do we have anyone with poor mobility that could use it? I'm going to have to think about that one, but what about the others? We have some will, some dodge. Not much of a some good stuff going. Maybe I'll give that mobility to like characters like Elan, which are like struggling with mobility. Maybe that's the play. Do we have any? It's not worth it. Let's go. Let's do it. Let's just do it.
Sky Ranger Deep Menace ready to deploy.
I don't remember seeing Chosen in console missions. But if the assassin decides to show up, that's okay. We can probably deal with her. So, I'll be right back. Okay, guys, here we go.
Location confirmed. Move to engage. Eliminate all hostile contacts.
It's close to a car. That's never good. That's never good.
They won't see us if we stay quiet.
Okay, Nazim. Crazy good mobility.
As you order, Commander.
Oh, the VIP is there already. Really close, huh? That's nice. Let's move, like.
I am on the move. No place for you to go now.
Oh.
Target identity confirmed.
That's scary. That's very scary. Okay, I know where I'll put Jabul. I could place him like here. This is a great position actually. Yeah. Like here. Really good position. Let's try to do that. Oh, he can't move because he's like surrounded. Let's move Rust here. And Overwatch. Let's move. No matter what, I guess I can't like get there straight, right? Straight away. Yeah, I can't. So let's just work our way slowly instead. Let's use our hook.
I'll take the high road.
And let's move him here. Next turn we can set up. Ace can go here in Overwatch.
Commander,
Firebrand can go here in Overwatch. Rex can probably go here. Firebrand doesn't reveal, so let's place her like a bit deeper.
Moving to position.
Let's place Ethan on a deeper position as well, and Rex as well. Okay. So, first things first. Let's actually set up. Let's move here.
Understood. Moving out.
Get vision. Some pretty nice shots from here. Jabu will be really important in this mission because of the AP rounds. Let's just set up. I can probably open this with a claymore if, and I said if, what about the remote start? Yeah, if I can like claymore those three guys with this car and don't explode this car, I'm going to be super happy. But I need to move a bit closer regardless. Let's move here. Okay, he does see something new. Okay, more enemies. Let's just check if we can go for the claymore. Yeah, if we like go for the claymore, we're going to kill the VIP. We do not want that. But if we place the claymore like here, in a position where I get the two of them, and then I remote start, I can probably kill them very easily after. It will shred a lot of armor, do a lot of damage. Yeah, let's just overwatch for now.
I won't let them pass.
And let's get closer. Ace can probably go here. Jane won't reveal, so let's try to keep eyes on those guys right there. Those are probably all the enemies of the mission, most probably. It's a bit risky. Overwatch. Do we have a door here? I don't think so. Let's actually place Rust like here. He wouldn't review and he will be out of vision of those enemies. With Ace, we could probably just place him closer.
On my way.
He'll probably be fine. And then we end the turn and see what those guys do. Those three are probably not moving. Okay. Anyone. So yeah, we could probably do this. We could probably claymore this, and then we remote start. Yeah, we claymore this, remote start, and then we respond accordingly.
A delicate placement.
Okay, let's just see. Yeah, I don't want to have vision of those guys, so instead, I will move like Ace here.
Rolling.
Yeah, now I only have vision of those guys, that's what I want. Jane can have vision of them, but she won't reveal anyway, so instead, let's just try to circle around those guys. Yeah, I can't have vision of them. No matter what. What's happening here? No vision of them? Yeah, that's fine.
Order's confirmed. On the move.
Should we wait one more turn? Just so we will be in like better position? Because we won't have Rex on this one. I think so. Let's make sure everyone is ready. Maybe we can get a little bit closer.
Confirmed.
Let's overwatch with everyone. Or maybe let's just place Rex here. Would he have like vision of the other group as well? He would not. Let's do that. Let's overwatch with everyone. Those guys are not going to move, most probably. The pod with the VIP never moves. Famous last words. Okay, we can take a shot with the pistol here. No, let's just remote start. No overwatches, let's just remote start this. This car is safe, so the VIP should be safe.
This will be big.
A lot of damage, all the armor shredded, and they didn't move, which is even better. Okay, hey guys, can I have you in a way that I don't hit the VIP? Maybe with the guided one? Not really, but I can have like two of them with a normal rocket. Does anyone else have the Mimic Beacon? I don't think so. Rex is the guy with the Mimic Beacon, right? But here's the thing, I don't need... Oh, we didn't reveal, that's why! Oh, that's so dirty, they didn't have vision and they didn't move. So we didn't reveal. That's so dirty. Okay, you know what? Can we move, like, closer? Here?
Affirmative. Moving out.
If we get, like, reveal next turn, it doesn't matter. Can Rex maybe go? Yeah, Rex could go here. Nah, that's a good position for him. Let's just overwatch with everyone. That was so cheesy. We did a lot of damage and those guys didn't even move. Okay, now they're moving and now we're triggering. Okay, okay, that's good. So much armor, dude. So much armor. AP rounds, motherfucker. Are you revealing Nozem for real? Don't tell me you're revealing Nozem. Oh no, he's not. Okay. But we're triggering the other group, and we have an Arco now. Okay. What is he doing? Oh, he can move and shoot? That's dirty. That's dirty. That's so dirty. He moved and took a shot. That's dirty. Those guys are insanely... Oh my fucking god, they're so cheap. They can take so many actions on reveal. That's insane. Jabu can probably just kill the... This one? Where's the... Yeah, no, not this one. This one. Still has a lot of life. 27 life. This guy is so strong. My fucking god. This guy is so strong. Kinda need to do it. See if we can crit. Yes, nice shot. 14 damage. Nazim is like in a bad position here. Let's try to take him out of here. He can't do much anyway. Maybe let's place him here on the high ground. Maybe he can take some shot in a almost dying enemy. Maybe he can finish someone off. These guys are so strong, man. Okay, here's the thing, Rust, first of all, overdrive, Rex, can probably gunstrike someone. I want to gunstrike him, maybe him, but it's a really poor chance actually. Three to five damage, 61% chance, and I would not be in a great position. So why don't we just? What is the best rocket here? I think the custodians are like primary targets, right? Maybe we should focus them.
Firing rocket.
Let's throw a rocket here. Do some damage. Now, the first thing Rust can do is to teamwork Rex. Now Rex can rocket again or throw a mimic beacon, but he will preferably throw the mimic beacon for those guys to have fun with it. So yeah. It probably won't like survive for that long, but it's probably okay. Now I can take a really good shot with Firebrand here. Does she have Shadow Strike? I don't think so, right? So might as well reveal her. Maybe try to kill the Berserker with a double shot. Because Ace could probably teamwork her. So she can probably go here, throw the axe, take a shotgun shot on this guy. Then Ace can take a shot and teamwork her, and she can shoot again.
Closing on target position now.
Yeah, she is revealing, but whatever. I'll throw a rocket. I'll throw an axe. Nice. Critical damage. Now I can take a shot. How much damage? That was probably a lot because she has Talon. I think I can finish. Yes, I could probably finish off with Nozlim, although it's 6 damage. And I can't crit, so yeah. Not happening, unfortunately. I just have Rust. Rust can probably throw a rocket on these guys as well. And then he can take a shot. Maybe rocket those two if possible. I would rocket Firebrand as well. Let's try to focus the custodians, man. Kinda have to do it. Those guys are so cheap, dude. They're so cheap. So strong. Yeah, it's probably best if I kill the Berserker. Then I don't have to like spam the teamwork. And I can take just two shots with Ace here. 98%. Yeah, let's just take two shots. How much damage would I do with the Talon? Less. I mean, it's 98. Come on. 6 damage. That's insane. Maybe I don't think it could kill. If I take like minimum damage, I won't kill him. Okay, at least he's dead.
Did you see that one?
Okay, we killed one. We killed one. Should we try to go for this shot? We can't even crit, so I don't think it's worth it to reveal Noslin because of that. Well, he does. He can't conceal again, so. Eh, let's do it. Whatever. At least we do some damage. If he reveals, it's no big deal. Oh, he didn't. Okay. Okay, so here's the thing. The Mimic Beacon... it's probably going to die, like, in the second attack. He can tank one attack, and then on the second, he will probably die. And we have the Assassin. That's amazing. Kinetic plating. This is annoying. She can summon berserkers. She's immune to melee damage, and she regenerates health. Okay, she's annoying as fuck. But she is vulnerable to explosions, which is good. Okay, this is a really combo, really good combo for Reapers. It's a shame that Noslin doesn't have his Claymore anymore. Otherwise, she would be really fucked. But we do have Rex with a lot of rockets, so maybe that's the play.
And I will end this quickly.
Hi there. Okay, she is probably somewhere inside there. Please go for the melee and miss. No. Okay. Please go for the melee and miss. You can miss, you can miss, come on, believe it. Nah. Okay, at least I tried. Okay, now those scary dudes. Well played, a lot of damage. Yeah, go for rest.
There is no room for mistakes here.
Oh, he revealed Noslin. What are you gonna do? I'm sorry, what? Okay, he's bleeding out. He's bleeding out, okay. 19 fucking damage! What? Oh, look at the berserker. What? And here's the thing. He has a medkit. He has a medkit. I don't think I can stabilize him. Okay, let's just place like Rust in the line of fire here and take a shot at the... let's see if we can kill the Custodian.
Servos engaged.
Please hit this. Nice. One less.
Targeted unit down. Ammunition resupply.
Okay. Jabul, can you kill this guy? Ah, he's still alive. So strong. Oh, I could have remote started him. Ah, what a waste. What a waste. Yeah, fuck it. I'm doing it. I'm just pissed off at these guys. Okay, now we have some problems to deal with. Have two shots against this guy. Firebrand can probably kill this guy if she crits. It's a lot of extra damage. It's not even guaranteed though. Well, he is flanked. 98%. Crit this. Okay, it's still alive.
That armor's tough.
And I only have those two, right? That's annoying. Okay, so let's teamwork, Firebrand.
I am with you.
Kill this guy. Thank you.
Good riddance.
They have served with honor.
And let's shadowfall this. Let's reconceal Ace. Rest is okay.
What will you do when they can no longer fight?
Rex is in trouble. I'll probably need to extract him eventually. So I'll move like Rust here.
Moving.
Reload. Shoot this guy in the face. Okay, at least I dealt damage anyway. That's good. Regardless. Take a shot at this guy. Or maybe should we... Let's search for the assassin. Oh, we have the other pod there as well. Completely forgot about that, but let's try to find the assassin if we can. Let's like let's go here.
Moving as ordered.
Then we will conceal with Nazlim. Oh, I can't. Oh, that's cheap. Yeah, I mean, yeah, whatever. Let's take a shot at this guy. Of course you miss. So annoying. I didn't conceal, right? Let's take the two shots. Six. Oh, have to reload unless I fire with the pistol. Let's fire with the pistol. Nice. Firebrand has still one bullet, so if she manages to crit this...
Moving.
Okay, it's dead. Nice.
Enemy eliminated. Out of ammo here.
Okay, let's just overwatch. The assassin's... Oh, she's taking damage. And she... Oh, you're so dumb. You're burning. Yes, she regenerated, but she's burning. You're so dumb. She already has a lot of life. Oh, and she gets to shoot. Yeah, that's really fair right there.
Your soldiers won't die today, Commander. But they die with honor.
Have to help Rex. Can Sparks carry people? I don't know. ...30% is not good enough, and I can't miss against her because otherwise I'll generate shields. That's annoying. So... Why don't we grapple here? Going up. 20 crit. What is my percentage here? But Ace can flare her. Okay, here's the thing. I'm going to fucking flare this bitch. Yeah. I'm going to flare her. I don't know if Max can probably... They probably can't, fuck. He had the med kit. That's so annoying.
Okay.
That's so annoying. Oh, but I can stabilize him. Because he had the med kit, right? Yeah, that's why. Because he had the med kit, I can, stabilize him. Okay, now I have Shadow again.
If only you had managed to avoid entangling yourself in this conflict.
Okay. Let's shred some armor. Let's actually move. I would not trigger the other group. Shred some armor. Burn her with the acid. She will take increased damage. She is now burning and with acid burn. With him, I'm going to move and repair.
Proceeding to target.
Can even have a hack. Distraction. Nah, not worth it. Just repair. Jabu can have a really good shot. 82%. If we like going to conceal, we'll have a really high chance of critical. I'm sorry. Let's do that.
I'm a ghost.
Let's try to go for a precision shot out of concealment on the Chosen. If we manage to hit this, we can probably do a lot of damage. Yes! Oh, it wasn't a crit, but it's good damage regardless. She is burning, she has acid burn, she has some penalties for that. 31 HP. Depending on what she decides to do, maybe we can kill her. Okay, faceless end, a salutid, okay. At least it's not a berserker. Now it's acid burn. Two of acid burned.
Are you prepared to
Chosen? Okay. Firebrand can't do much unless like kill some of these guys.
Position confirmed.
Chest reload, huh? That's annoying. She's immune to melee. Ah, whatever.
Ready to engage.
I don't want to reveal. Don't want to reveal.
Movement request confirmed.
Take a shot at this guy. We can probably go for the Chosen again. 72. If Ace, like, flares her again, he would have a really good chance. Let's reload with Ace. Let's flare the Chosen. For this is basically for Jabul. Let's try to kill this. Nice.
Impressed yet?
Okay, we have Nazlin now. Does he have like any? No, not really. What about we try to position him like up top so he can have some good shots? Kinda need his damage against the Chosen. This tower is really messing me up here. God, I wish I hadn't used that remote start. I couldn't like predict she would stay like that. That's annoying. I would have vision of those guys, I don't want to. I only have vision of the Salatade. This tower is really annoying. How can I climb in this building? Yes, I saw there's a way there, but isn't there another way? Way here. What the fuck? Yeah. We have doors? No doors. Okay, here's the thing. I'm going to move Nazlin. And I'm going to try to search for the... Oh, and there's a civilian here as well? Oh, that's just... Oh man, I'm so annoyed. I am so annoyed right now.
I go where I am needed.
Fuck that. Shoot the assassin. Yeah, let's shoot the assassin. Nice. Okay, Solitude is probably going for Rust. Okay, now we're triggering the other group, which is not ideal. We have blue screens on Ace, so maybe we can kill the Codex fast. Yeah, okay. Acid burned? Okay. Harbor wave. It didn't work? Okay, it's just blinded them. Does he have like the... Yes, he does. Okay. Can take a 63%, or I can just move him here. Take a shot, and then I will just like, or I can punch her in the face as well. But I don't want to miss. That's the thing. Let's just move right to her face. Take a shot. 49%. That glitch, this is a glitch, right? It has to be a glitch. It has to be a glitch. Now I can reload, and I'm going to repair. Rust is doing a lot of work for us. Now I have a precision shot again. I could even kill the Codex. 23% of Graze. Let's see our other options here. No remote starts available. Maybe we should like try to kill the assassin. But now Rust is there, so I can't make use of the damage. That's annoying to say the least. I didn't think about that. My mistake. My bad. Yeah, we have to take him out of the full cover, unfortunately. Move him here and try to take a shot at the assassin. He's out of the cloud. How can I not see the assassin? Oh my god. Yeah, it's because he has the... Oh, I know. It's because he has the... A crit? That's nice. Should I try to, like, crit the assassin on her face? Is it worth it? I don't have teamwork anymore. Let's try to get rid of some enemies here. Maybe we should go for the precision shot here. Try to kill the codex. Let's try to kill the codex, otherwise she's going to bubble. Yes. She's not dead though. Annoying. One damage. I needed one fucking damage. Where's the other? We have just one? It didn't like, Okay.
I go where you tell me.
Thank you, Nazna.
Return to your god. Of those born by the elders, not all are created equal.
I guess we kind of need to move if I ran and take a shot at the Salatide.
Order's confirmed. Moving out.
74% is not ideal, but it's what we have. Okay. Let's try to focus the assassin on the next turn. It's all we can do, really. Hopefully, maybe she does go for our mech there. Our mech can't die anyway, so we should be good to go. Hey. Where are you? Where are you? You can't just vanish and shoot like that. It's not even fair. You can't do that. What the fuck? Yeah, but he's immune to acid, right? Maybe not. Okay. Okay, she is there. She didn't move, dude. It's so funny. It's so funny. We have a free reload here. Can we, like, grapple somewhere else? Not really. Oh, we could grapple here. Nah, not worth it. Firebrand can now crit her by going here. She really have a really nice chance for a crit. 90%, 99% chance of critting. Okay, Firebrand. Oh my fucking god!
Shot failed to connect.
Focus. I will not take this shot. I will not. I can't believe this, dude. It's just unbelievable. It's unbelievable. I can still kill her if I manage to attack her with Nozlem and Ace. But now she has shields. Which is fucking annoying because Firebrand had to miss a 90% shot. Shotgun. Right to the face. Okay, at least these two are guaranteed. And he crits, which is awesome. Thank you, Ace. Thank you very much for your service. Thank you very much. And now, I can fucking kill this piece of shit, provided that Nozlem is able to hit the 83%. Thank you! That's how it's done! That's how it's fucking done! Thank you very much! We missed the loot, but fuck it, I don't care.
We won't meet again.
We showed the Chosen that the Resistance is here to stay, Commander. Now we just have to find that thing and put it down for good.
Okay, let's send someone to pick Rex up. Maybe Ace. I think Ace can do it. He's out of ammo anyway, next turn he can pick him up. Firebrand, she can probably position to, like, knock the VIP off.
Heading out.
Position her here. Let's heal. And let's take Shabu out of here.
Not a problem.
Yeah, let's place him there, prepared. Let's not punch the VIP just yet. We'll finish the turn. As soon as we punch the VIP, we will trigger reinforcements. We don't want that just yet. We need to take Rex.
Whatever you say.
Pick him up.
No problem.
We'll wait one more turn. Rust can probably go up there as well. Get ready. Put him here.
Maximum range.
Jabu can go and grapple. Grapple there. And let's set up right here.
On my way.
Overwatch.
No one will cross.
Firebrand will overwatch as well. I should just reload and overwatch.
We're green to go. Come get some.
And we end the turn. Okay, now Ace can run. I will not punch him just yet. Repair again. That's all you can do, really. Long watch. Overwatch. Firebrand will overwatch. Next turn, we're going to punch him. Yes.
Running.
Maybe we should wait one more turn so Ace can, Nah, it's okay. It's probably okay.
Status confirmed.
Pick him up.
Package in custody.
Let's do this the easy way.
Run.
Moving to position.
Rust will overwatch. Jabu will long watch. Overwatch. Finish the turn. They will call for reinforcements. Really?
Their friends come to help.
Really?
Menace 1-5, we're picking up an enemy transport inbound on your current.
Hey, that's funny. I think I'm just going to extract Ace. Just to guarantee that Rex is in safety. I'm going to do the same for Firebrand, maybe. Maybe I should just give the... Ah, let's leave. I kind of wanted to farm these guys, but... Let's just leave. I'm out of patience. This mission was stressful. Let's just leave. Kind of wanted to farm, but... Let's see. Nobody died. That's the most important thing.
Status confirmed. Mission accomplished.
This is Firebrand.
Rex, you got extracted. Well deserved. Rust was really good on this mission. Did a lot of work. That's actually a pretty good photo. If we manage to like... If we manage to capture like... Rust like doing something against that... against that mech. Yeah, maybe this one. And then like this. Everybody like posing and Rust like taking rid of the... Like this.
I certainly hope our propaganda effort is not funded from my research.
Shut up. Your research team is actually sucking because you're taking a lot of time. You have a lot of scientists and you're still taking a lot of fucking time. I gave you a fucking lab and you're still taking a life to complete research. So I'm kind of pissed at you, just so you know. I'll be right back. Okay guys, here we are. Yeah, Rex is kind of bad. 16 days. This is good. This is really good. This is really good. Follow-up is amazing, dude. Follow-up is amazing. It's such a powerful skill. Noslim. This is good. Now we should probably take Steam. Okay, rest 40 days. Yeah. Sorry about that, buddy. But you did amazingly well. Okay, this is really nice. This is really good. Let's take a rapid, I think this is the best one for now. Maybe we can take this one later, just so he can heal more HP. We don't have a lot of points. If I had, I would buy some more points for him.
Hello, Commander.
A lot of intel and supplies. Rex. Oh, this is not good. This is really bad. He needs to remove that as soon as he recovers, that is. Let's go for the scans. This mission went not so smoothly. Analyze, yeah, we don't really need that. We have a supply drop in one day. Have a soldier here. We can make contact with another region, but it's not really worth it. We could continue going for this, and then we could go for the intel. I think this is the play. After we do those two, maybe we can make contact with another region.
Got an urgent communication coming in for you now, Commander.
Leading the resistance is a daunting task, Commander. But your efforts so far have left many wondering if we have made the right approach.
He's almost... Yeah, this guy is defeated. He's almost getting to us. We need to hunt him ASAP. But we could review his hitting event now. Okay, this is bad. And signal jamming again. This is probably Warlock's doing. Yeah. I think we should be good to go. We should be good to go. After that, we complete the hunt the assassin thing. We can have a card with them, which is awesome. Then we can go for the between the eyes. Now we have more supplies. Let's go with this. Finally. Have some free engineers. Should we construct something?
Construction on the shadow chamber whenever you're ready, Commander.
Insufficient power, huh? What about... We could go for this one. Let's do this.
Power relay upgraded.
Now, I kind of want to build the shadow chamber here because we'll get some power from it as well. What are the things we can build? We could build... Then I could build like a workshop here, maybe? And then I could step on engineer here, an engineer here. Yeah, we could probably do that. Let's excavate this. Put some extra effort in it. 30 days is not bad. Then, yeah, let's go for the skins again. Should be good to go for now. Lara's back. Damon's back.
Located.
We have more alloys and more learning crystals. It's never too much of them. Let's go for intel. We kind of need it. Now we have a raid suit, which is awesome. Let's build something else. Proving grounds. What should we do now? We could go for another raid suit. Those are really good. Could go for a war suit. For someone, like a Rocketeer to use. I think we could go for another race suit and then a war suit. I really like the race suits. Good, another one.
I'll send word as soon as we're finished,
yeah.
Commander.
Then after that we can decide. Ian Stanford and James are back.
That worked. We might as well keep it up, Commander.
Nice. Now we gain some cards.
You're starting to win over my people, Commander. And that says something.
If you've got something new for us, Commander.
Oh, this is really good. We could recruit sergeants right out the gate. That's really nice. I like that.
Our influence with the resistance factions has motivated them.
Okay, we need to hunt the warlock. We could send Draenor. I think I will. We could send our skirmisher to negate an ambush. And we could send another soldier. Maybe let's send Mandy again. She gets more experience. And yeah, let's hunt him. I want to kill him ASAP. What is the upgrade of the resistance ring? Oh, I want that. Next month we'll have it. Yeah. I think this is it. We can return for the skins now. Okay, she gets more, we're almost with, plasma weapons.
Targeting civilians and their chosen
for the six intel, that's nice.
The resistance is counting on us to protect their people.
Okay, now we could go probably for another region. Could probably go for another region. We have allies. We don't really need allies. We have a lot. I mean, it's not a lot, but let's actually take a look at the black market. Chosen warlock information. We could halve the I mean, not really. Supply, superior focus, superior stock, superior autoloader, superior scope. Okay, this is really nice. This is really nice. I kind of want that. Autoloader, superior stock. The rest is kind of meh. I think we should actually like build a tower. Like, we have a tower here. Why don't we build a tower here so we can make those regions cost less? I think I'm gonna do it.
Setting course for sector 6.
And we will increase our income. We have another raid suit. Can we... Before I will let one day go by, because I kind of want to trigger this so I can build it.
I think you will find
yes.
Our results have exceeded expectations.
The aliens aren't going to be happy when they see we've got energy weapons just like theirs now.
Nice. That will give us a lot of shit. a lot of shit. Oh, and improved assault rifles? That's nice. What do we have? This improves the shotguns, right? Kinda need it. And this improves the cannons. Hunter weapons 9 days. We could go for this breakthrough. But nah, I think it's not worth it. We need those first. Shotguns or cannons first. Let's go for the only the Rangers can equip shotguns, and only I mean, let's go for the shotguns. Word as soon as we have something of note. Oh, you know what? Research.
Our research is progressing as expected, Commander.
Let's go for the cannons first.
Commander, we've already dedicated considerable resources toward the current
You didn't dedicate a shit. We can move on to something else. Can just shut up.
I can see why you would consider redirecting our efforts, Commander. We'll get to work on the new project right away.
Just give the word and I'll get started, Commander.
I don't need this right away. Blaster gauntlet. Yeah, but I will not make the same mistake again. The bullpup is interesting, but we don't need it right away because our skirmisher is on a covered action. The plasma boltcaster is really tempting. Plasma rifle for fucking sure. So expensive though. Yeah, we kind of need more supplies now. So I think I'm going to take a quick, make a quick trip into the. Into the black market. I'm going to sell some shit. Maybe even exchange some intel for supplies. Yeah, 162 supplies. It's probably an item for 45 intel. Let's sell something. Mind shields. We do have some weapons that we could sell, actually. Blue screens, spider suit. We don't need spider suits anymore. Now that we have the Wraith ones. And I'm going to keep it for now. I'm really concentrated here. I don't know, man. There's not much we can sell, actually. Oh, there is. We can sell probably some of those. Let's stay with some. Like, yeah, let's take 8 of them. We could sell some nanoscale vests. We won't use them anymore. Powered bayonet. Have a lot of powered bayonets. Let's sell some. Stay with 2. Let's sell some bayonets as well. Sell all of them. Fuck it. Stall Lancer. Have a lot of supplies again. Sell some purifiers, maybe. It doesn't give that much, and I may need them for the. Let's just sell one and stay with six. I don't know how much, how many bodies do we need to make the vests. Nah, let's sell everything. Duelist. I don't think we need more duelist corpses. Yeah, I don't think we need them. Could sell more vipers. We don't need that much. Stay with six in case we need. Some mechs. We don't need really need mechs. I think we don't need mechs for anything, actually. Just sell them. Berserker. I don't think we need berserkers as well. Let's keep four of them. Maybe if we need to like use some overdrive serums. Let's actually save three of them. And I think we're pretty much set. Let's check again our items, see what we can build.
Commander.
Shen. Now we can build pretty much anything we want. Oh, this is the upgrade for the SMG, right? We could upgrade the Talon. Yeah. We can't upgrade the snipers just yet. So instead, let's upgrade the Plasma Voltcaster. Powered Shadow Keeper. We'll take one of those. I think we're pretty much good to go for now. We could build another Ultralight Vest, which is good. I like that very much. Items, I don't think we need anything. Oh yeah, we sold the priest corpses. Now we can't build this. Whatever. I don't think we need anything from here. Yeah, should be good to go. Let's scan again. Should we like place is Rex back? I don't think so. Yes, he's wounded for 3 more days. If we manage to scan for more 3 days, then I'm going to place him on the infirmary to remove the trade. So let's do this. Let's continue building the radio relay.
Setting course for Eastern European Ward.
Okay, we have Guerrilla Ops. Okay, we have an engineer that counters the thing of for the warlock. Scientist for the alien cipher. This is annoying. This is really annoying. But I think we can deal with it. I think we can deal with it because we have a Reaper, we have... I don't think we can, like, suffer all that much from this. But here's the thing, I don't really need a scientist. And I don't really need an engineer, and the warlock's about to die. Because I'm going to, I'm already tracking him. So maybe this is the one. Vigilance is kind of irritating. And it will give us supplies. We kind of need supplies to build the new weapons. It's a hack mission, so maybe we can take our specialists. Let's go.
Setting course for Sector 1, the Arctic.
This is no man's land because the hunter is dead. Which is good. Give us some room to breathe. No, I'm not sending Rust again. And equip review 1. Okay, this is a very difficult mission. Let's try to let's send out 2 girls here, but aside from them, let's take some low level soldiers aside from them. So Alanis, Jill, and then Slan's mission. Let's take Claire. She can bond with someone. She can bond with Leon. That's interesting. Why don't we take both of them? The thing with Leon is that he's too squatty, though. I'm not sure about that. Maybe Claire won't go on this one. Maybe this is a mission for Laura. This is not your looks, by the way, Laura. But I will fix that. Let's take Elan and Ahadi. And let's take kinda want to take Leonard. And if we're taking Leonard, let's take Cassie as well. Yes, we won't be taking snipers, but I mean, OCD is a sad thing, people. Okay. So now, let's equip our guys. We have raid suits now, which is awesome. So, Jill is having one.
Our stealthiest suit, the Wraith, provides a range of movement that technically violates the laws of physics. There's also a grappling hook for good measure.
Very nice. Now she's using a plasma rifle, which is awesome. Where is her her upgraded? Yes, this one. This is her plasma rifle. Axis and a nanoscale ultralight vest. Yes, those are really good. Problem is she's not taking the. Let's not give her the vest. Let's give her the Talon rounds for crits. Crit damage. Alanis can have the normal Warden armor, and she can have the improved Plasma Bolt caster. And then she can have a Mimic Beacon and Medkits for supportive stuff. Cassie can have. Where's this one? Let's give her a Mimic Beacon as well. Let's give her Maybe a flashbang. Maybe a grenade or some type of ammo. Let's take a flashbang. Yeah. I'm going to give the other Wraith suit for him. I have another plasma rifle. Yeah, this one. Really nice. Let's give him the Talon. Oh, we have the Shadow Keeper, right? And I'll give him the Blue Screams. Very nice. Ellen can have... Powered Bayonet, Stalk. Let's actually give her one of those. Let's give her the Mimic Beacon. Let's take Medkits as well. Let's take the Mimic Beacon out of her, and let's give her maybe Ultralight Vest for mobility. Thing is, she won't need all that much mobility, really. Maybe we should, like, give her the Mimic Beacon, and then we can give Elan an Ultralight Vest for mobility. Yep. Sounds good. And Ahari can have the honor. Do we have a good plasma rifle? Where is the scope? Oh, okay. So let's create another one for her. Let's place the superior scope that we just got. Very nice. And let's take maybe a bayonet. This bayonet looks sick, by the way. Let's take that. And guess this is it. Just give her a Talon. Let's give her the other ultralight vest and some blue screens as well. Can we build the other Talon? I don't think we can. No, we don't have enough allies. Okay, that's fine. And guys, I think this is it. Thank you so much for watching. Leave a comment on the comment section below if you have something to say. Also a like if you enjoyed the video. Subscribe to the channel if you haven't. Thank you so much for watching. This is DuMa. I'm signing out. I'll see you guys next time. Bye-bye.